right now on the U of A campus in Fayetteville. Crowded with fans going to the basketball Hogs game right now. But today we learned that many people who live near campus are worried about the safety of students and fans walking around campus. 43.9's Yugoche Iloka live in Fayetteville with the story.
Yeah, on Tuesday, a woman was hit in this crosswalk on Maple at the U of A's campus. Now, I look both ways before crossing a crosswalk, and then I just walk, assuming drivers will yield. Now, a woman we spoke to who witnessed the accident tells us the cars are supposed to yield, but they don't always do.
We asked university police how they plan on making crosswalks safer on campus. But other than regular patrolling, they say there's not much they can do. One driver tells us what she saw after the victim was struck.
A couple people crowded around her, and one car was stopped, and that was the driver. And she was screaming in pain. I thought for sure she had broken her femur or something.
Police say she didn't break anything, but she was badly bruised from the force of the vehicle. UAPD says the driver claimed he didn't see the girl, and they say it's getting darker a lot earlier, and they worry more people in crosswalks may be in danger. Not all of the crosswalks are lit up.
I'm thinking more lighting around them, too, on Garland, where they have the flashing lights and everything. I think that helps, especially at night, because it flashes, gets more drivers' attention.
University police also tell us lighting isn't the only issue at the crosswalks, but drivers and pedestrians' lack of paying attention contribute to crosswalk accidents.
Probably the drivers and on the part of the students, they take their own personal safety for granted, and they just assume that people are watching and they can see you go by.
Yeah, and UAPD says phones like this is part of the problem, and they want students to put the phone down while walking, especially in a crosswalk. Live in Fayetteville, Yugoche Iloka, 40.29 News.
The driver who hit the victim was cited by police. UAPD says there have been about four crosswalk accidents that happened on the campus this semester.